was the girl. If you've hurt her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you've hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. What did you drop?
ourselves. We'll cut away our bonds. We will be free. Free.
Feel the pain. Embrace it. Lose yourself. Feel the emptiness that is the one mind. Be free.
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Lisa, she's gotta be out here somewhere.
World, we have sworn it, and we will see it through. I still feel the pain. At the gathering last night, I cut away my name. I cut away my past. I bled for Carlos. The pain, I feel it. I heard the Founder speak. Carlos. The first of us, and the last. I trembled at his voice, and knew he had shown me the path.
I will follow the path. I will follow the path. I will follow the path. I will follow the path.
We will follow the path. We will follow the path. Still hear his voice, the Founder, telling me my days were numbered, that he was my friend, to follow him on the path, to face the rising. Praise be to Carlos.
To be free, the ego must die. To be free, the self must be cut away. To be our names must be torn away.
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Saw someone.
No one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found, yeah? Come on. Finally.
Give him pain. The path. Show him the path. You cannot touch me. He is released. Here.
I'm coming for you. This way. She's gotta be this way. Here, they dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
He's here. Come on out.
Nothing.
Out. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up, shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Get down! Get down! Get to the visitor center now. Go. Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the Hot Springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on. Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booz rode out of here?
That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's gonna take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run-in with some rippers. I had to.
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.